Hey, this is Dan,
Bob,
and Eric,
here for the final episode of the Yoshi Island Let's Play, unless this
level
takes so long we can't do multiplayer.
It's the final level, but there's two more levels of question marks. What are those guys?
Secrets.
Those are levels.
No, actually, one is a permanent bonus thing that you can go to all the time, and then the other one is a level. So there's level, bonus level.
Okay. I see.
You have to get 100% on every level in this world to unlock them.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
And is that how you do versus, or is that just how you do
I think
bonus?
You can enter a code to do versus.
Okay, cool. We'll look into that in the additional episode that isn't the actual final episode. So everyone just take a moment to soak in this music, because this is top level of this music.
Actually, once you beat the game, it adds one last layer.
Well then, let's beat this game so we can
All right,
do
guys.
That.
I'm feeling fat and sassy and I'm full of nanomachines, son.
Son.
No, see, we're actually back to green Yoshi. This is like,
yeah.
This is real Yoshi
yeah,
now.
They hand it back to OG Yoshi.
To finish the game.
And to turn
to,
it to
be
a chopper.
The most terrifying...
Is this flying shooter now?
Yes. Kinda, yeah.
Whoa,
you gotta dodge
birds?
All these. Yeah. World 6 is real, man.
Shit.
World
okay.
6.
I can't.
World 6 had a rough
it.
Childhood.
I know, I missed a red card. I don't care.
Yeah, you did
don't
miss
care.
A lot.
Oh, God. Okay. You get hit by anything. Oh, Jesus.
Let me fly up your ass.
He's immune to the star ring. Get in there.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point. He's like the only thing in the game that's immune to that.
Give me eggs.
Oh, man. I forgot all about this. You shoot the door.
Oh, bam. I get two guys. I don't remember
what
any
What do
of
you me. Get two of?
I get two of these guys.
Two Shy Guys.
All right. It's Shy Guys.
Hey, don't forget to use items, because we have a bucket load.
You know what,
so
what?
If you have a spyglass, go ahead and use that now.
What does the spyglass do?
It
reveals all the red coins in the level.
Yep, and it
reveal
also
your
shows
secrets.
You, yes, it makes it
oh
reveal
my god,
secrets.
Really?
What a dick move. Okay, well, maybe not. It's not gay!
See, now they're totally visible.
Huh, yeah.
Really helpful.
Yeah.
Like, so that way, through this high-speed action, you don't have to strain your eyes seeing the tiny tint of red.
You know, those are all useless, but
oh, you haven't seen the on-fire guy.
What the heck?
He's on fire.
He's not on fire, he is fire.
Yeah.
Oh, if you eat him, you just breathe fire. You don't even spit him back out. He's just fire.
He's just fire incarnate.
Wow. Ugh.
More of these guys.
Yeah, those guys are something special.
Those guys are your friend. Hey.
As you can see by the end of it, Yoshi's Island is some sort of circus nightmare.
Yes.
Come on. Get out of here. Okay. I feel what? Like... Should I make... No. I mean, I really shouldn't care. That guy is in hell.
Yes, he
what
is.
What is with this room?
Why wouldn't this room be
Why is
the
this
fire
here?
Dudes when they freak the fuck out? They're like... He's like, let me out! I got two tripping drug addicts freaking out on fire! Boom.
Nah, that's enough. All right,
Marshmallows.
This thing. We haven't seen this thing yet.
What?
I don't remember us coming across this before.
Yeah, this is in... Yeah.
Is this only in the final world?
No, it's in other places.
Okay.
You just never saw it.
Oh, was I not...
It was in, like, an underground area secret thing.
Oh, okay. Oh, see, because I remember it and I don't remember it.
This motherfucker.
What?
Thank you for that tip, by the way, Dan.
You're welcome.
Now come back! Oh.
Pro-licking strategies by Dan.
Oh, balls.
So wait, if you lick the egg, you get it back?
Oh,
yep.
Please? Oh,
fuck.
All right.
Can you stop?
No, please don't go down. Okay, good. Jesus, I was about to say, if
this
you block
room
me,
is the Dark Souls of Yoshi's
yeah,
Island.
No. He has the key, more than likely, so I need to refill on eggs.
Be more Dark Souls? Okay.
Yes.
I'm gonna be Dark Souls and don't afraid of anything. Alright, once again.
You got it this time.
And the butt stomp doesn't do anything to him?
No.
Nope.
That's great.
Wow, I'm great at this.
I know because I'm watching it with my eyes.
Why does the egg change color after you throw it?
Because if you build up what color they are, they give you something special when they hit a target that, you know, just hits it normally, not this freak. So for example, the yellow ones will give you a couple of coins. The red ones will give you, they'll give you stars. So that way you can get your 30 stars more easily.
In very rare levels, you get like the flashy ones and they give you red coins.
Yeah, they do ridiculous shit.
Yeah. Oh,
are we there already?
Yeah.
Well, I guess the last level wasn't very long.
Oh my god, Kamek. I forgot about this.
I hate this part.
Sort of some weird throwback to Super Mario World when he does basically the same thing. Basically meaning he does this, but it doesn't happen in an auto-scrolling level, which I will qualify as way worse.
Yeah.
Well, anything with auto-scrolling, it's gotta be way worse. It's kind of how that works.
And it's the slowest one, too.
I'm trying to think if Sonic 3 had auto-scrolling. Does anyone remember any Sonic 3 that has auto-scrolling?
I don't know. Bats.
Bleh.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Oh.
Where was that checkpoint?
That's a great question. I hate
That's what I thought.
Life.
Wow. Oh.
Right.
So much
hopefully
for
you get the two door again.
I don't know. Adventure.
There is adventure, but
oh no.
One.
That wasn't too
Hey, at least it's different, so it's not the
Maybe
same.
Maybe this one will be half as long.
Maybe this one you just go straight to the boss.
Yep.
What?
Wow, that was you could fit there. Weird.
This is just spikes in lava. This is the worst.
You did it. Hey, you were the one who said adventure.
don't look this, me.
It tastes like butthole, but I can't stop.
Well, at least it doesn't insta-kill you.
Yeah,
there's do the rings hurt you?
Fucking Oh my god, yes they do. Yes.
Yes?
We're gonna be here for a while, folks.
Here, let me try.
No.
No.
Aww.
Maybe you won't get number one.
If he gets how about this? If you get number one again, I totally get
Fine.
To try.
Number three. What we got this time?
Three hot babes.
What? Aww. This room's amazing! What's this? What?
That doesn't seem amazing, Eric.
That. What?
Oh no, this is not amazing, Eric.
Yeah,
you are wrong. Shoot it with more!
It's kind of crazy that this last level has so many things you just don't have to see.
Yeah. Remember when games did that?
Yeah. Crazy.
Ah! Fuck!
Nowadays, it's like,
lava.
They put this one thing in this game that we didn't know about? Oh my god!
Jesus!
Well, that solved that, right?
Yeah.
Please. I'm sure that that'll just kill him.
He seems to still be stomping around. Oh my god.
What are you made of?
It's like a Terminator made of smiles! At least he hasn't decided to roll down that shit.
Yeah, seriously.
Yet.
You did it.
I got it.
It's good to get the flowers.
It is.
It helps.
It's
get out of here! Come on. Please don't come back. It just makes that mechanical noise. I just don't like it.
I like how the soundtrack's just like crazy jamming out on an organ. That's pretty cool.
It's pretty good. I like it. Except for this whole still alive thing.
Man, does this loop?
I'm wondering.
Like, this looks like the beginning of the stage again.
Not quite.
Bye.
Oh no, what if it is? Did you just have to kill him?
But how do you kill him?
I don't know.
How do you kill that which smiles so very much? Whoa. Fuck.
Oh, shit.
I mean, the hint said
you
run,
chose the
run away.
Worst door.
Okay, oh, hey, now there's another flower, so maybe we is just more running away. That seems like an excessive amount at this point. Especially
yeah.
for something that's not really doing a good job keeping up
yeah,
with
shit.
You.
Oh,
I did
okay.
it. Hooray.
Get the fuck out!
Then the shy guy kills you.
Sweet.
That's pretty awesome. Weirdly simple, but awesome.
I'll take it.
They're like, man, you just went through a lot. Here's five more.
Okay, time to not die. Shut up.
Is there gonna...
Ah! Mild!
No!
No!
I thought you said Miles. Like, as in Tails' first name, and I'm like, what?
No. Never that.
I heard Mild. What did you actually say?
I said Mild. He's marching Mild.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Can you stomp his head in, or...?
Nope. He just disappears.
He's just magic.
He's a magic asshole.
Shooting the PlayStation logos.
Yeah. That did wow. kind of trip me out as a kid, actually. Different colors, but whatever.
Uh-oh.
I'm just gonna go get away from that bottomless pit.
That's a good idea.
That's great. I like it.
I don't like Waldies or whatever they is.
Milds?
Marching Mild.
Marching Mild.
Eric has obsessively memorized the name of every creature in this game.
Only very slightly.
What do you mean, only slightly? Okay, say something you don't know the name of in this game.
How would you even do that?
You could describe the object.
Okay, I guess.
Oh, hey, that one turned into a star. Awesome.
I don't know what shy guys are. Yeah?
What's a shy guy? I'm not a doctor!
Bounce the ceiling. Yeah.
You got it.
Oh, please.
Turn him into stars this time, please.
No.
Man.
That's a checkpoint, right?
Yeah.
So I don't
this
have to do
a
that.
Lot of
and the
scroll.
Biggest red door you've ever seen. All right.
You got this.
We got this. It's great.
That looks really weird when it's that big.
Yeah.
Like, it, pretty bad, actually.
Hand over, please. Oh, now he's trying to, you know, please. Now that we're here. Aw, shit. He wants to go sweepy by and murders him to death.
What?
Yeah.
Green donkey.
Green donkey.
I want to ride mine. This happens. What an asshole. This is how you kill him.
That's crazy.
It is. It is just very strange that Rube just does that.
Right, the last area in the game, so why not?
Why not be fucking awesome?
Yoshi's so powerful.
He's
only out, though.
He's all powerful.
There you go. Get
Wee!
Fucked. Get fucked.
Straight.
Shit. I hate the fact that they turned Baby Bowser into, like, Bowser's kid.
Right.
That annoyed the hell out of me.
Let me help you out.
Even though I'm dead.
Yeah. Now, the real Yoshi's Island.
The real Yoshi's Island begins here.
It gets pretty damn real, with one of the best music tracks in this game.
He's so big. I assume.
Surprised I've never heard a metal cover of this.
Yeah. Because, oh god.
That's really god. Crazy.
Dude, you guys saying this? This is crazy. I'm not having a good time.
That's...
I like Yoshi just staring like, are you fucking...
Really?
It's pretty crazy. Good thing Bowser never does this again. That'd be bad.
You're right!
Yeah.
Maybe that'll help. What? I killed a toady. How did that help? Get him? Shit.
Are you supposed to get it in his mouth?
You're supposed to hit him, but I'm aiming too low. Missing slightly, yeah. It's about to get really bad if he doesn't hit him soon.
Please hit him, because he starts rushing.
At least he'll get close enough.
There he is.
And instead, I just knock over
these random
birdos.
Those are not birdos.
They're totally birdos. Have you seen the birdo?
Oh, will that work?
No. So far. It goes to space!
Kill the moon.
Take that, Raphael. You haven't had enough shit.
Yeah. It's like, hey, moon, I've been there.
Oh, man. This is not good.
I kind of want to lose just to see how terrifying it gets when he gets right up
close.
Well,
don't worry. I think you're just barely going to do it.
Over his head.
Oh, Jesus.
But can you, like, throw them from anywhere in the stage? That's really weird. There it is.
The y-axis is set to 3-to-1 sensitivity. Shit.
Yeah, it seems like when you go far left and right, it just doesn't work.
Yeah, I'm gonna just do it in the center. Get fucked. As is not the typical three hit. He does not like that.
Bowser don't roll like that. At least not this time.
Bowser don't play like that.
Which, man, this is a way more metal battle than the one at the end of Super Mario World.
This is where he starts rushing.
You got it.
Oh, you don't got it.
Womp womp.
At least I'm right here.
You only have 2 lives, is that right?
Oh, wow, it starts me right here.
Yeah, that is right. You only have 2 lives because we didn't do episodes before this.
Well, it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be great, guys.
Check your items, baby. You can use them right now for some reason. No.
Come on. Use bitch. I figured you out, bro. No! I didn't figure you out!
I figured out nothing!
Get fucked. Okay, alright.
See, Bob, a SNES game smart enough to realize you already read the boss text, so it just doesn't.
Right.
We still haven't even gotten there in video games. They're like, we're gonna show this cutscene for the 17th time.
Shovel Knight does it, right?
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
I'm just saying in contemporary
AAA. There's a lot of contemporary triple. Yeah.
Yeah.
So now you're fighting good posture, Mars?
Yes.
What? What? He's still dancing. He's still stepping.
I think he's just trying to keep his legs from falling asleep.
I guess so.
Fucker!
Up. Looks.
What? With your foot? With your.
Dude.
So his roars make those rocks fly up. That's pretty crazy.
Fucking DBZ shit right here.
Too low.
Who is like, yeah, I'm making Yoshi's Island? Yeah,
that's
this kitty game.
That is so
just
gone.
Space.
That's out of here.
What were you saying, Bob?
Who's making this Yoshi's Island game? It's just like, yeah, it's all kitty and it's happy go lucky on everything. Then it ends this freaking this.
Yeah.
Right? This is some heavy stuff. Like, this is kind of like way scarier than everything else in the game. I blame you, metal music. That looks about right.
Yeah.
All right. I like how small those eggs are compared to him.
Yeah. Where's the egg?
Even though they're giant.
That's too low. Oh, wow. Nope. Too low.
Too slow.
Too slow. That's no good.
I don't think I can hit him from here, so I'm going to hoard this egg.
It's what I always did. I don't know about validity as a strategy, but not a bad one.
Too high.
You, good sir, need to use that R button.
Wow, he just ran right up here.
God damn it. He's so... We're brushing nips with the devil himself. How is that not an 80s metal or rock song?
Brushing nips with the devil?
Yeah.
Because that's a very strange phrase that no one actually uses.
What? Well, they should. It's their fault, not mine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Did you get it?
All right.
Got it.
Bowser.
I win. So many explosions.
Bowser, you're the Bowser.
I did it. Now I just...
How do you get out of here?
That's a great question. Well, shit. Here's such a meanie.
Then he's off on his moped.
He's off to the moon.
He is the moon wizard.
Oh my god.
Oh, it just takes control.
Oh geez, that was scaring me. I'm like, Eric, you're moving so boldly.
Please help me. They tortured me.
Ouija.
They did things to me.
I've seen Bowser dick. Tiny baby Bowser dick.
Why would you tell me that?
This is now awkward.
This is
the teamwork of the Yoshi clan.
The Aboro ninjas.
Perhaps this is our destiny.
So wait,
they're twins? No, they're not.
They're born at the same time.
Mario's the older brother, always.
Well, a lot of times
forever.
They call older brother just the one that came out first for twins.
Yep.
But they've...
Yep.
That's my seconds, but it's true.
Yeah.
All right. Now time to blow up his phone.
His phone?
Yeah, blow up his phone. His phone is his base. His secret base.
It don't look like no phone.
what do your phones look like?
It's really weird.
It's a phone from the 80s, okay?
Oh, okay.
He has to do that, like, you're in that area the whole time, but it doesn't show you walking there until you beat it.
Yeah.
And you blow it up. That's really strange.
It's a little weird. Oh, I get this little gem.
Is this a flying shooter?
No.
Oh, come
that'd be really, actually, really cool if this was, I could control it.
Noticing a lack of Miyamoto here.
So I had a good time.
Yeah. I did too.
World 6 was a ball buster.
It really was. Full of death.
It's World 6 in a Mario game. It's probably easy compared to the others.
Wait, the other Marios?
Yeah.
Like Mario 3?
Yeah.
I'll give you that.
Mario 1.
Well, jeez.
Yeah.
I don't remember World that well, because 3
I
and 1
three
were just so,
one
so vicious.
I think
yeah,
3 and 1
whatever, the
eight.
Final world in a Mario game.
Oh, okay.
That's what I meant.
Yeah, but
okay.
Still.
We're on Star Road now, right, guys?
Yeah, we're on
Star Road.
Star Road
for this game is 100%ing all the levels and doing the secret levels, which no.
No and not even.
It's a block. Yeah, you should have been controlling it.
Oops. Yeah. You failed. Play the game through again.
We've been joking a lot here on GigaBoots about how we're MLG Pro, but I would like to warn all of you, I am extremely mediocre.
Don't worry. This Let's Play informed them thoroughly. This is the game you're the best at, correct?
No, wait. No. I feel like I'm better at another game.
I'll think of it, and it's real.
Is Cookie Clicker something you could be good at, per
You
se?
Shut your face, Bob. Also, yes.
It's been a while since I've seen C period G period.
Yeah.
It said C period G period
the
designers.
Graphics.
Huh.
Computer graphics.
I've got that gray fix.
Computar graphics.
What I'm trying to say here is I eat human brains, and I've gotten my fix.
Good.
So yeah, I don't... What do we move on to next?
I don't
Other than
know.
The obvious catching up Harvest Moon.
Right? I mean, if there's any number of Castlevanias I guess we could do.
Oh, I don't know. That's true. I mean, I was planning on reviewing, like, all of the DS Game Boy Advance ones
Jesus.
At some point. I mean, here was the thing, right? This is when I made that decision. I looked on the internet for a Portrait of Ruined review.
Uh-huh.
They're fucking garbage. All of them. Every last goddamn one. Really?
I believe it.
Yeah. Apparently that was pre-good YouTube.
Pre-good YouTube. Wow.
It did come out in
Shigeru Miyamoto. There you go.
08?
Yeah.
Something like that.
I bet there's none for,
The DS came out at the end of 05.
Oh, Circle the Moon. Yeah,
so,
Circle
yeah,
the Moon
it'd be 07.
Yeah.
What'd you say, Bob?
Circle of the Moon can't have any, then.
Yeah, no. Absolutely none. Well, maybe it's old school enough for the retro community. Oh.
They arrived where mom and dad live. But
what?
It's weird because it's like
Wait,
delivering
what?
To a, like a Mushroom Valley, but they're from Brooklyn. I feel like...
Are they from Brooklyn? What?
They're
I just
plumbers.
I feel like they're
feel
plumbers
like they
from the
parents.
Real world who... I don't know. The mythology of Mario's fucked, okay?
Stork still got the wrong place.
Seriously, get fired.
Toad steps out.
Oh no!
Has Peach already?
Man.
Ugh.
Whoever Man, drew those hands.
Poorly drawn.
Yeah.
That was like that guy's first day. And it's like, I want to draw hands. Like, all right, we'll put it at the end of the game.
Put it at the end of the game. I noticed we have another world syndrome here where the arms don't connect to the hands properly. You've got a solid line of yellow at the bottom.
Look, man, that's just creative freedom there.
Here you go, parents. Turns out four things.
Like Master Hand. There's four Master Hands.
Or from the Addams Family.
Of course,
family.
Yes.
Yeah, that's just, too, yeah, I guess.
Hands. Hands had these babies.
Now I feel like
you're stuck.
No,
is there a software set? No. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I think
but
this is.
They add when you beat the game. They add a last layer to the music.
Okay.
So
we need to hit that reset.
You need to hit that reset button.
Here
there.
We go.
Okay.
We're gonna do it. Oh. Zort.
Everything's okay.
Nothing's okay. And what we really need is the Platinum Games reboot of Yoshi's Island.
Oh,
time for Yoshi to let her rip! Okay.
Now it's got that undercurrent.
Yeah.
And at the end it does little sparklies. Wait.
That's nice. Okay.
Yeah,
I approve.
Good.
We got two new instruments for that.
We did.
No secret levels, though.
No. We didn't.
No.
We didn't earn any of those.
No.
Oh, that's in every one of them?
Yeah,
I didn't notice.
Every single
every
one.
Every world has that.
Huh. All right.
Yeah, so join us next time. We'll do some verses just as an addendum part.
Yeah.
Later.
Later.